Well, Thomas, welcome back to Sandy Park. Tomas Francis, Grand Slam winner. That sounds pretty good, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's been a crazy few weeks. The boys have let me forget it pretty quickly, giving me a bit of stick. But yeah, it's an amazing achievement and yeah, so happy.
Just reflect on it from a Welsh perspective of, you know, you went into it, Gatlin said at the start of it, if we win that first game, we're going to win it. And so you proved.
Yeah, it didn't look likely at half-time against France. But yeah, he said all along, it's a tough start and we've got the two home games against Ireland and England. And if you get that game started well, we've got a chance. And we had a 10-day block in Nice together, and that really built the team spirit, and that showed throughout the rest of the tournament.
And it puts you in great stead. He's talked about it a lot for Japan now in a World Cup. You've really developed this Welsh side.
Yeah, the last two summer tours, he's rested the Lions boys, and that's brought through a lot more depth in the squad, and it's a good place to be. There's no egos in the squad. Everyone gets on. It's very similar to Exeter here, to be honest. It's just a good camp to be in.
In terms of Wales, and at the weekend, a lot of people talking about Alan Wynne-Jones there. The role he plays as a captain, you've got a very good captain here in Jack Yendall, but him in particular, he seems to lead from the front.
Yeah, he does. He puts his body on the line. He never takes a step back physically, which is what you want from a captain, and he knows how to speak to the refs. He's very, very good at corresponding from us, our view to the ref, without winding him up and keeping them on side. And yeah, his leadership qualities are world class.
A bit like the boys, I'm going to stop about talking about Wales. Now we're going to talk about the Chiefs. And six rounds of the scheduled season to go. It starts this Sunday with Bath. How excited are you as a group of players?
Oh, amazingly excited. We missed out last year. We won the year before, we missed out the year before. And I think maybe last year we didn't talk about being champions enough. And this last six block is about building to be champions. And it's not arrogant, but we want to build that confidence and that confidence in the squad.
You come into a group of players that have done very well without you Six Nations boys. They've picked up some very good results.
Yeah, probably the most international we've ever had away. I don't know the start, but the boys have produced some amazing performances on the pitch and some selection headaches for the coaches now, which is what they want going into the end of the season. There's a lot of A-League still to play for. Hopefully you can still compete on that front as well, and that means hopefully you've got 46, 50 boys up and firing, ready for the chance.
Four of these last six games are going to be here at Sandy Park. How much is the home factor going to be a part of that?
Oh, massive. Everyone's experienced the atmosphere here, and it genuinely does get better towards summer. People are more inclined to come out and enjoy the sunny day at Sandy Park rather than the rain.
One win will guarantee you top four, but I think talking to Rob, to other players, you want to build momentum. You want to really drive through to the end of the season then.
Yeah, every game is our biggest game now. We need to put the best performance in against Bath, and then the next week and peak for when we hopefully win it. But every week on week is about building the performance. It's not necessarily about securing playoffs, securing home semis or anything like that. It's about developing our game and improving week on week.
You've been around the Premiership a few years now. This is the closest I've ever seen it. What's it like from a playing perspective? How do you see it?
I think that's good for us as well. Teams aren't going to come here and roll over because they've not got a chance. Everyone's fighting for top six, top four still, or relegation. Everyone's got something to play for. Everyone's fighting for their lives. And that means it's going to be the toughest game you can get at the weekend, which is the best practice you want. It means you have to be your best selves against them.
Bath this weekend, you would have done the homework on them this week. You're prepping for them. What are you expecting?
They're playing well at the minute. They just beat Saris. They had a few close losses before, but they're playing well and they're firing. They've had a week off like us. They'll be fresh, and it'll be a good physical contest to be out there.